Okay, we have the base coat on now, and we're getting ready to put the clear coat on it. We'll put about 3 to 4 coats of clear on it, and then it'll be ready to buff out and come out looking brand new again. And you can see, I guess I need to get me a new uniform. I have a little bit of paint on it. All right, we'll get a picture of it after we get all the clear on for you. Don't want to be getting too much